can vlog the butler party.
What butler party?
A bit failed butler party.
Hey, so I'm trying to figure out like how to add dialogue to the vlog without like kind of interrupting my like daily routine. So I'm thinking about like, so you know how like at the end of a day, I mean you're like getting to bed, you kind of like, well at least for me, like I get a bit reflective of the day and like what happened and like think about, you know, what lessons is there to be learned, or like what can I remember from today. I know it sounds a bit like cheesy, or like, you know, sounds a bit like school leadership campy, but like I think today was like a nice day spending time with friends and just like relaxing and just giving yourself a break. And I think a theme that I've been thinking about a bit more is about like being kind to yourself. And I feel like in today's day and age, like, well, a lot of the people that I surround myself with aren't very kind to themselves, simply because we have very high standards, and simply because we're just very driven people, and we just want to do good for the world, good for ourselves, good for our family, or whatever they want to do good for. So I don't know, I just hope today, with whatever I have to show from like yesterday and today and like possibly going out for a party later, like maybe it's just time for all of us to be reminded that like we should just take a chill pill once in a while and enjoy ourselves. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, that's damn funny.
This.
Hey! Welcome to my crib! Yeah.
This is Nicole's studio that looks, I'd say, more like a tutorial room for when I was studying econs.
Hey.
More than a studio.
Yeah, but I mean, it's in the studio.
But yeah, we're in there.
It's been appropriated from a terrace house, a Victorian terrace house, to an architecture school.
Mm. So we're in the AA, supposed to be here for a party, but now my housemates are having a tutorial. They're raving over each other's architectural abilities.
No, when you scan high res enough, right, you can very easily just like magic wand and then just delete the background. Like you wouldn't like okay, you can see a little bit like of the difference, but then
wait,
like,
so this part and this part
is the same.
Tomorrow.
Hey everybody, so we are finally leaving the house as a house. It's an achievement to get Shane out of the house.
Yeah, I want to go back already.
Shane is finally going to Dishu after studying in the UK for 3 years. After 3.5 years, she's going to Dishu for the first time. Wow! What a good day. Congrats.
Oh my god.
This is the most miserable day.
It's ever raining. But we're all having a nice, like, housemate outing.
Christmas,
like, pitch black. I can only see the candle and then it's just black.
So yeah, as I was saying, that like once in a while you just gotta live, I guess. Gotta, I don't know, take every day as it comes, enjoy the day, just take a chill pill. I mean, not everyone has to be told this same advice. I mean, other people have other advice, but I guess for people like me and people who know me will understand why I'm giving myself this advice. Just going out at like midnight and hanging out with friends and just having a good time. Yeah. Alright.
Are you calling Maccas?
I'm not calling Maccas.
Call her.
Call her.
Call her.
Let's meet my friends.
Damn.
36. Is that a photo or a video?
Let's get a video.
Oh, don't.
So would you believe it's 9 a.m. and I finally got back. Talk about taking a break. Okay, good night.